so I feel like we gotta help Cupcake now, okay? We gotta help him. And then maybe we'll do the civil unrest. But this mission, go recruit General Custard to fight Red Circuit. Or whatever the hell. A light sword ignores part of the target's chance to dodge. Win exclusive daily loot by fighting in the pit. We haven't fought in the pit in so long, in so absolutely long. And we just got put into a new area. That's great. Alrighty, ladies and gents. Okay, not that way. Alright, okay, alright. What is this, dude? Okay, you're not a zombie. I'm sorry, I don't want you. If you were a zombie, you know, maybe dead, you know? But you're not a zombie, huh? So, yeah, you're not a zombie. It's alright, though. Still don't love you, so it's all good, bro. It's all good. I also noticed that while I play this game, I scream when I play this game sometimes because it's so funny. Or just because it's kind of just one of those games where you have to scream because it's like... Done, you bitch ass. Don't follow me nowhere. That's the unrest. This better be funny. It is going to be funny. Now people of Tinkle Town. Now nothing. Aren't you supposed to be the mayor? We want things clean now, and we really don't care how. Oh, hey. That rhymed. Oh. You live in a toilet. Isn't people's business kind of your business? Technically, no. Pooping in Tinkle Town is strictly prohibited. That seems... If you don't help soon, they'll... our collective rage has overcome our ability to see reason. I see what you did there, bud. Do your duty, clean up after that booty. Are you kidding me, bro? Hold up, zoom out. Are you joking? What? Vavrahabraha. Well, there you go. Zombies are freaking moving. That noise, though. Alright. If you insist, matey. Alright. We're gonna go right here. See, part of the thing with being a zombie is being so awesome that you just bullet shield everything. Okay. And we'll just get the Wraith to kill all of it, because he can kill it from afar, right? Don't go after my Wraith, you dickhead. Do not understand how this works. Sorry, chums. Better at cleaning. Vote Rum Trumpet. Say yes to flushing your mess. Alrighty. We beating the shit out of peoples. That's what we do. You're a dickhead guy who's going for my Wraith. What's your deal, bruh? Bruh, what's your deal, my boy? You gotta sit that far away. What a dick. Alright, we backing off. Alrighty. We getting rid of this shit. Why? You're just going for the Wraith, man. Alright. We will be heard. Clean up that turd. I'm gonna kill you now. Cause, you know, I try to be nice. You know? I tried, bud. But you know what? You're just an ass. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, you can go die. I don't play these games. I'm sorry. It just doesn't happen like that, bro. Wow, you're so good. Stop attacking our Wraith, bro. God damn it. Horatio, kill him already. Christ's sake, what do I pay you for? Alright, I don't. It's funny, because it's true. You know? You're dead. You have to die now. I'm sorry. If you don't die, we're gonna have issues. Why won't you heal a Wraith, bud? This dude just farts. Number two, wrong for me and wrong for you. Really? Really, bud? Sophia?
Yeah.
That shouldn't kill, but it'll probably lower weak enough. Or you dodge it like a prick. He's not gonna move, because he's lowering. There's a zombie down. Alright, zombies, we don't play these games. Go kill this dude, he's doing damage. Sophia? Yeah, bud. Got him. You stay off of that grave so a zombie can come back after a while. I'm pretty sure that's how it works. Get mobbed by zombies. What you gonna do about it? Why are you gonna go for that zombie, bro? He's like... Alright. He's going to evade my shit like that. Oh yay, zombie back. We got our zombie back. We got our zombie back. Don't you even think about going for my Wraith, my boy. It's not how this game works, my boy. You go after my Wraith, I kick your ass. Lol, okay. Yeah. I don't want to recruit you, so if you get recruited now... No. That's not how this works. I'd rather just kill everybody than, you know, go about the poop business, you know what I'm saying? Ah, damn! How? How are you still fighting? Okay, great. Now I don't have to rush to get this cleaned up. Yeah, no, sorry. We got the Peacekeeper. Again, zombies tank the most, which is absolutely great, my boy. That's great. Look at the tanking pair, huh? Goddamn, bro. That's good. I know we did get a little bit of an ass whooping towards one of the zombies is dead, Marin. Yeah, they're both pretty low. You know, they're healing though, they're healing. You know what I'm saying? Alright, we're gonna go up here, because that didn't take as long as I thought it would. Ooh, icy. I hear the ice. You know what, my boy? Shut up! God damn. There's no, like, nothing here to steal from anybody. And by steal, I mean I already have you. So I don't really need you. Oh, hello. Where was that going? There's nothing here, huh? I don't want you. Oh, wow. Coinage. I'll take! Keep it cool. We could enslave a helmety. We could do that. Yeah, I don't know. I'm exploring, boys! Is that Tinkle? Yeah, that is Tinkletown, I think. That's the world barrier. Aw, nuts. Get a bitch ass out of my house. Out my house! What's over here? Oh, it's a chess guy. Let's get him. The ultimate rookie. Win at the ultimate game. It's chess, okay? No hunting men for sport. Not hunting men for sport. Okay, yeah, but lips and... But, okay, no, sorry. Maybe later. Send maybe later! We get our freaking zombies back up to code, you know what I'm saying? Cause there's no way I'm gonna go in there. You know what? We're gonna get this guy. This little guy is super excited to sell you something. I mean, tell you something. Young man, good miss, consider the value at virtues of truly god music. Not really, but the way it brightens the mind and the body, you need a Professor Pursten Schill. Musical? That's a ticket, now come and see me. Jesus Christ. I wanted to kidnap him. You don't want me to kidnap? Oh, there's a Cyclopsy guy. Jesus Christ, this dude's getting his ass whooped. Oh, that's great. Alrighty. I think we're gonna have to clean up, because I kinda wanna get this guy. He's like, so cute, you know what I'm saying? Net a mother father gentleman. got Rex, who's, you know, not doing too hot, you know what I mean? You netted the wrong guy, you little shit! Damn it, Sophia! Jesus Christ, you took hell. Ah, oh, great. Okay, mistakes! Mistakes! Go for the little shit! Beat his ass! He's low! What a dickhead, huh? What an ass! Oh god. Alright, I know you can go there, I know you can go there, I know you can do it there. Go there, go there, go there. Yeah, didn't go there. You hurt my guy, you God damn it, you piece of shit, Wraith! What are you doing? Holy shit. Okay. Got him. Wait, what happened to Zombie? What happened to me Zombie? Why did my Zombie die? What? My Zombie died! She's leaving now, gaining all the spoils, yeah. I got no reason to be here. Rex! One of them is dead, I think, unless I'm blind. We're gonna find out in a second, huh? Okay! Be the flavor you want to taste in the universe. Yeah! Rex is dead! Why? Why is Rexy dead? Rexy! Rex! Oh, good, you're stunned. I was about to run into your ass. What was this? But oh my lord, more wraiths. Alright, low key, kinda wanna fight one of them. Move out the way! Or I'ma do that! This area it doesn't even have anything in this area. Ah, son of a. Is there a zombie? Nope. Okay. Well, I mean, I guess it can't hurt to get another wraith. No. Yes. 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 Hmm. You gonna fire shots, huh? Okay, ow, Sophia. Yeah, goddammit, no. Heal so freaking can't heal zombies, bro. Just doesn't work. Wow, you shooting at us, bro. Uh oh. Rex is not feeling too hot, huh? Come on. Goody. Hey, Rex back to full health. Now we just have to worry about Rex. Why are you firing at Sophia? Damn it, you little shit. I'm gonna make Sophia go here. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Oh wait, hold on. We wanted to get that, did we? Ow. Alright, you're no use to us dead, so back off. Back off, my boy. We're leaving you here. Ay, caramba, I don't know. Sheer. Jesus. Damn it, you little shite, yay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, keep running. And you're healing the race stuff, you know what I'm saying? We kinda want that race though, my boy. Uh-oh. Rex is down. Rex is down! Doesn't matter, he'll be back soon. Why are you getting into a corner, my boy? Why is that something you feel the need to do? Oh, God. Alright, you dead. Eh, lol. Crazy. We got him! We've actually had time for 3 missions, I don't think. You know, we've actually been that long. I know it's like, ah! Damn it, bro. Two zombies gotta come back here. That's all I'm saying, my boy. Ow. Sophia, are you low? Yeah, you is. Yep, okay. Taste a mother down. Yay, heals. Oh boy. We're taking that hat, cause you know what? It looks sick, huh? So, yeah. Alrighty, back in the. Flip off! Jesus Christ, that was loud. Beat his ass! God damn it, bro. Ow, okay, fine then. Beat your ass, mother father gentleman. There we go, he's a zombie. Got a zombie back, and he's about to get sniped. Jesus Christ! Run! Jesus Christ, how much does it take to put one freaking guy down, bro? Damn! God, thank you! Now we recruit this idiot, because we have... because we can. That's pretty much what it comes down to. Yeah. My thing is, should I wait for you to come back? Nope, I'm too lazy. We got him, it's all good. I see dead pixies. No idea why, but... it's all good, bro. It's all good. Do we leave any loot? Not everyone in the world map is an enemy. I realize this. RIP. Jesus. Alright, so I'm full on loot. So we gonna go home. Going home, we calling it a day. Yeah, we are. That's a mission, but screw you, I'm lazy. Come on. Gotta go back home, bro. Rex and Rex are dead. But they're level 8, though, so you know what? They're getting them high levels up. That's all I'm saying. Where's our house at? There it is. Dun 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 dun. Let's go in. Alrighty, so we got that dude, we got the Ancient Blade, the Iron Shield, the turn-based messenger, ball game, neighbor. Why is that a neighbor? Oh, because it's... yeah, okay. Radar, golden blast, yardstick, extra dirty, and then we got a shit ton of extra gold, so that's good. So, we can go here. And I believe, yeah, we got new we got neighbors. So that's good. That actually looks pretty sick, and it kind of fits with the zombie vibe, so you know. Wow, we got nothing. Naked, apparently. We can't put that guy on because he's wearing a mask. Or, I don't know, and I don't... Oh, we can't because of, you are wearing it, that's why. Gorgion. Alright, so we're done for this episode. Talk to you guys in the next one. Peace!